Forensic scientists have been carrying out a careful search of the communal dustbins at the block of flats in Woodfield Road, Ealing, where Diana's body was found. Police are looking for the crossbow which could have been used to murder Diana, and her handbag is also still missing. This morning, detectives were also questioning mothers who delivered their children to nearby St Gregory's School at about the time of the killing yesterday. Police say they've had a good response. Meanwhile, it's been revealed that the government is to carry out a top-level review of the sale of crossbows, which at the moment are available to anyone over the age of 17.